Okay, let's look at one-dimensional geomechanical model block scheme. This is common block scheme that includes analysis of input data and building of geomechanical model. Let's study main steps we will be use in our work. The step number one is input data. This is on this step we will be import all kind of data that we have in tutorial well, and we will see how it will be look at tree like structure. Step number two is some mechanical properties. At this step we will be calculate and calibrate the static and dynamic elastic properties, strength properties as a friction angle, unconfined compressive strength and tensile strength. The step number three is overburden pressure or total vertical stress. We will calculate it from a density log and restore density log to the top of well. The step number four is pore pressure. At this step we will be calculate pore pressure by Eaton's method and calibrate it on well testing data as an MDT and XPT. The step number five is calculation of horizontal stresses as a minimum and maximum horizontal stress. We will study as we can calibrate SH mean as a minimal horizontal stress on XLT data for pressure closure pressure, etc. The step number six is borehole stability analysis. We will study how we can calculate wellbore stability model by S criteria as Moore-Callum, Ladde, Drucker, Bracker, etc. At last, at step number seven, we will study how we can build wellbore stability well sections. We will be use steering nets for prediction of mud weight window. We will study utilities for reducing model uncertainty, sand production, and other directions. This is all 1D geomechanics block scheme that we will be use in this tutorial work.